dignity.
Yes, on the center, please, everyone. Sir. Yes. Everyone, look here in the front. Center, please, everyone. Yes, everyone. Thank you.
I am still invested in the entertainment industry just as much as I am invested in social building and community service. I think they're both deeply intertwined. They're not independent entities, because I think even as a film producer, I chose to generate and create content that can help impact change, that can bring awareness, that can educate people. And it doesn't have to be a cause-driven film. It can be a film that drives many causes home.
So even my question is for Diya, ma'am. Somehow we have managed to keep these two worlds interlinked. So what's the secret behind that?
Purpose. I think when you have a clearly defined purpose about what you want to do with your life, and I think I've identified my purpose as a communicator. I find that the coexistence of the many roles that I, carry out in life just integrate beautifully. They just, it's organic. It happens.
Thank you. Any plans of venturing back to Bollywood?
I didn't go anywhere. I'm a film producer now. I direct stuff as well. I'm acting also in a movie this year. I did take a small break from being in front of the camera, but I was still in front of the camera, may not be in films, but was doing many other things that brought me right in front of the camera. I will be seen in the Dutt biopic early next year. I'm very excited about that film, and I'm sure before the year ends, I would have done a few more acting jobs, so your answer will be well satisfied.
Fans of your popular film, Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, are eagerly waiting for a sequel. Your thoughts?
Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein has turned out to be one of the most, in every actor's career, there's that one film that resonates an incredible amount of love. And I think Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein has done that for both Madhavan and me. And we are really humbled by the love that we continue to get for it. And I'm pretty certain that before we, get really old, we will definitely do a sequel. Or maybe sometime when we are very old, we will do a sequel. Because I don't believe we make enough love stories about older people. And they have every right to love. So you never know. But it's an exciting and an interesting thought. And I must admit that it's not one that we think of. It's something that we do think of as well.
Thank you.
Any questions for these amazing people here on this dais?